What's up, guys? Dr. Aaron McAnally here with Revival Performance Physical Therapy. And today I'm going to be showing you guys, it's called a vestibular ocular reflex exercise number two. So VOR2. So on this, just like VOR1, where you're moving your head like this, but making it a little bit harder where you're moving your thumb in the opposite direction, still gazing that one spot. But if you move to the right with your head, you move to the left just a little bit with your thumb or the pen or note card, whatever you're looking at there. So going just like that. So a little bit harder to maintain that gaze and that stability of your eyes and kind of looking in the there without getting dizzy. So do this starting out, do this maybe with a background that's just a wall or something that's not too cluttery but behind you, so it's not too much sensation of kind of everything moving. So maybe a blank wall in front of you, so it's a little easier. And same with the VOR1, do that for about 30 seconds and then do a 30 second rest, and we're gonna do both side to side and up and down. So it's going opposite of where your head's going. Kind of takes some getting used to. So don't do this into any dizziness. Just kind of go just before you start feeling any dizziness or nausea. So anyways, have fun.